Hi and welcome to another episode of my KTM Duke 250. It has been 5 years riding this bike and now it's turn for the rear brake to malfunction. The last thing malfunction on this bike is the fuel gauge 2 years ago, where I managed to troubleshoot and fix the actual root cause, which is the fuel fluid inside the fuel tank. If you happen to miss this episode, then please feel free to look at it at the end of this video. I seldom use the rear brake except for emergency braking, but last 2 weeks I realized that there is no brake at all on the rear wheel. There is no spongy feeling even though I fully pressed the rear brake pedal and my bike didn't stop at all. I discovered this when I'm testing the rear brake for my other video. As you can see now, I'm spinning rear wheel. There is only minimal to no clamping force on the rear brake caliper. I have no idea what happened, and it's possible due to this master brake pump or the brake lines or the ABS pump issue, or maybe this rear brake caliper. And so today I'm going to find out what actually went wrong. It has been 3 days of troubleshooting and I have completed service the rear brake caliper together with this, the master brake pump, and managed to found out the actual root cause, which is this. A push rod piston inside this master pump that should return to its fully resting position here when every time I release the brake pedal. Before this, the piston was stuck behind and the fluid from the reservoir was unable to replenish the lack of oil inside the chamber. But now problem has been rectified, and also I have sanded the inside white sleeve for a larger diameter, and also I also exchanged the O-ring inside the pump to a smaller diameter ring. The rear brake has been fixed and today I'm going out for a test. The first test is with the ABS on and the second is with the ABS off. Let's go. I've done some tests in the afternoon and now my rear brake is functioning back again. Yes, yes, mission accomplished. So we have reached the end of this episode. Do me a favor by clicking on the like button, and if you have anything to say, then please feel free to leave it down in the comment section below. Till then, thanks for watching and ride safely. I'll see you in the next episode.